What the hell are you, anyway? Time to get some answers. Setting up a crime scene.
Voice recorder module malfunction.
To hell with it. Reinforced skull, hydraulic joints. Victims never had a chance. Third degree burns all over. No wonder there's anything left of him. Stab wound, consistent with a good doctor's cane. Lucky me. The neural implant's still functional. Mostly. God knows why you fucking kill people. But I want my fucking son back.
Once upon a time, there lived in a certain village a little country girl, the prettiest creature who was ever seen.
Thing.
Something's not right. Just look at it. For this.
Victor! Victor!
He had cut only a few strokes when he saw the red cap shining through. He cut a little more, and the girl jumped out and cried, "Oh, I was so frightened. It was so dark inside."
Mommy, why did the wolf have to die?
Yeah. What's wrong with his legs?
Good. Just like that.
Little freak!
Watch your fucking step. Hey, get it. Fucking freak. Get out of here.
Victor. Victor.
Come, Victor. Dinner is ready.
Yes. You're on the right path. You're almost done. There's no other way.
Come, Victor. Dinner is ready.
I don't like it.
Please, you need to eat. Come on, eat. Eat.
Eat. Hurry! Your prey's getting away!
This is hopeless.
Now's your chance. Hurry.
Partial to complete paralysis? Great idea, Dad.
God damn it. And he did that? Why? Just to spite me? I told you to stay out of the stacks.
I'm better off there than I am here.
Stop yelling. You're only making it worse.
I'm making it worse? Look at him! It's grotesque! It's disgusting! This freak of nature is not my son!
Victor, please. Your father didn't mean it. We're just worried about you, that's all.
Once upon a time, there lived in a certain forest a brave little wolf, the fiercest creature who was ever seen.
Okay, Victor. Please, calm down.
Mommy?
Talk to him, Victor. I know there is still hope.
No, not like this. Jesus, this is hopeless. Look, he's at it again. You're embarrassing me.
We're in for another show.
Look at him.
up already!
Oz just fucking sad.
No! Leave me alone!
Look at him. Please, you need to...
You're not my soul!
Once upon a time, there lived in a certain village
a little country girl.
Congratulations. We're past the first phase of the treatment, and it looks promising. Your body is responding well to the genetic material.
Thank you, Doctor. I can't tell you how much I appreciate it.
Oh, that's all right. You'll thank me in a couple of weeks when the shift starts to occur. I'm sure you'll be pleased with the results.
So you see, while it is technically inoperable, this procedure can practically nullify the symptoms. I'm not going to lie, the treatment is invasive, but it is by far the best option.
Oh, thank you, Doctor. I can't tell you how much I appreciate it. Did you hear that, Dan?
It should have been you.
Just a body. A piece of flesh. Nothing more. It didn't have to be this way. We can do better. I can do better.
Thank you.
better stay here. There might be some very nasty people out there.
Gets his prey. He's always out there, watching, waiting.
I'm right on your tail.
Towards becoming who you really are. But there's still more to do.